Rielly again. Austin Matthews. Riley's parked in front. Matthews goes wide around Marchand. Can't get the shot here. He'll do another lap into the middle. Marner shoots, scores!
And then now all of a sudden you're standing still. You're dead tired. Long pass across. Quick release with traffic in front. And Marner and Rielly celebrate a Matthews seam pass, a quick wrister that Halak not able to get to, and a tired Bruin team that fought hard to get this thing to overtime ends up going away with just the point.
Night started with a surprise that Marner and Matthews would play together, and they did quite often through the evening after starting the game together, and they played together to finish it off in 3-on-3 overtime. The first battle between Toronto and Boston this season was a beauty.